this video, we will show you how to measure battery voltage on an SYBT2. First, you will need an SYBT2 and a voltmeter that will read DC. This should be done by a licensed electrician. First, on your voltmeter, turn it to the correct setting. Now, on your battery, you will measure the last conductor and the fourth to last conductor to get the correct voltage of the battery. Please do it as shown. Now, look at your voltmeter. It should read around 137 VDC.